Bangko Sentral Deputy Governor Nestor Espenilla says Philrem's offer to return its 10 million handling fee is a recognition that the alleged stolen money passed through the company. Espenilla says the BSP is also looking into the possible violation of Philrem of the anti-money laundering law.
Because Philrem is a remittance company, it's a covered institution under the anti-money laundering law. And it is required to perform a number of responsibilities, including KYC, or what we call customer due diligence. As a covered institution, the BSP will also looking into this matter. But what the BSP is looking at is also in parallel to the AMLAC. AMLAC is more focused on the criminal aspects of violation of the anti-money laundering law.